students, last class expand grammar. Here is degrees of comparison, just forms of adjectives. Now I am going to write. So first model is, here is big, bigger, biggest is there, great, greater, greatest is there, first model. That is second. Here is model is two syllables. Two syllables means, for example, beautiful is there. Means beautiful, more beautiful, and most beautiful. The second syllable. For example, powerful is there. Powerful, more powerful, more powerful, most powerful, most powerful. So this is second syllables. Second syllables. Now some adjectives take irregular forms as below. Irregular forms. See the children. Irregular forms. Some adjectives take irregular forms as follows. So okay children, see that page number 22 of your textbook. So for example, here is positive. Comparative. Next here is superlative. Positive compared to superlative. For example, here is good. Positive. Then here is better, then here is best. Okay, next for example, bad, B-A-D. Bad means worse, that means worst, W-O-R-S-T. Next, far, F-A-R, far means a distance, farther, F-A-R-T-H-E-R. Farthest, F-A-R-T-H-E-S-T, farthest, F-A-R-T-H-E-S-T, farthest, far, farther, farthest. For example, little, less, here is least, L-E-A-S-T, here is good, better, best, bad, worse, worst, far, farther, farthest, little, less, least. So these adjectives take irregular forms. Irregular forms. It is irregular forms. Now next, now read the lesson thoroughly and find adjectives and write their forms in your notebook. Children, I think you should read the lesson and take it is write some other forms of adjectives of your notebook. See, there is what are the list. What the list here there? Now read the lesson. Here is first positive. Next comparative. Next superlative. Then here is first and positive. Next, second one here is superlative. Compared to third one is here is
super acidic. That is called, here is acidic. This is called CD compared with here is. This is called positive degree PD.
Okay, children. So here is for example first one common.
Common,
C-O-M-M-O-N. Here is general, I told you compared to degree means add ER generally. Then here is operative E-S-T-R-E-S-T. Common, here is commoner.
ER.
ST means sir, commonest. C-O-M-M-O-N-E-S-T. Commonest. Common, commoner,
commonest.
Next, for example, snowy.
S-N-O-W-Y.
Snowy. ER. That is snowy ear.
I-E-R.
W-I-E-R.
Snowy ear.
I-E-R. Next, snowiest. S-N-O-W-I-E-S-T. Snowiest. For example, foolish. Here is change the model. More foolish. More foolish. And next is most foolish. Most foolish. Here is more and most foolish. Next is terrible, for example. T-E-R-R-I-B-L-E. Then more terrible. More terrible. Here, most terrible. Most terrible. Next, for example, fierce, F-I-R-C-E. Here is fiercer, F-I-E-R-C-E-R. Fiercer. Here is fiercest, F-I-E-R-C-E-S-T. Here is there. Next, attractive. Attractive. Here is more attractive. More attractive. Next, most attractive. Most attractive. Most attractive. Next, here is big, you know, big, then bigger, yeah. Then here is biggest. Children, you found, here is positive degree means PD, here is positive degree means here is PD. So, adjective has three forms, that is three degrees. What are they? Positive degree, compared to degree, superlative degree. So that here is positive degree means common. So when it should be changed to compared to ER, adjective plus ER should be added. So commoner. Next, when you go to superlative degree, so adjective plus EST or ST. So here is commonest. So find ER and EST. Next, snowy. Here adjective is that is plain. That is simple. Here adjective plus ER. Next, here adjective plus EST or ST. No, here IER, no ER, IES, no EST. Foolish. But now this second model, more foolish, most foolish. More foolish, most foolish. Next, terrible. Same way, more, ERE, more, and most. Here is degree. Next, fierce, fiercer and fiercest. Attractive, more attractive, most attractive. Biggest, ER, EST. Okay, see some examples, children. See that.
Here is positive degree and comparative degree, superlative degree. Next, mighty, for example, MIGHTY, mighty is there. Then mightier, IER, adjective here, mightier plus. Then superlative, mightiest. Here is MIGHTIEST, here is F, yes. ER, plain. Next, yellow. Yellower, here. Yellower, yellowest, EST. Next here is stranger, here is strangest, EST there. Next, thick, THICK, thicker, THICKER, and thickest is THICKEST. So when we form here is thick, thicker, thickest, e, strange, stranger, strangest. Next, luxurious, LUXURIOUS. So here is different, more, here is more luxurious. Next, most luxurious. In this way, children, here is examples are, that is shown, positive, comparative and superlative. Next, see, children, next second question, look at the picture. This is the picture of the pot, you know, that is the crane wants to fill the cups with the suitable adjectives from the pot. What do you find the pot? A, calm, word, cute, party, wet, nest, poor, storm, big, soft, rain, close, deep, worry, naughty, strong, father, enjoy, angry, hope. What about the cups? Remember, all the words in the pot are not adjective and filled in the table. Here is not, besides cups means here, friend, house. Next, sea, next, girl, elephant, family, feather, that is, boy, wind, next here is cloth. Now, see, children, this is how the table is formed. Here is, again, okay. Here how that is, table is formed. For example, here is adjective, the first column is, next noun, next column is, next phrase means a group of words, here is this the table is there. For example, adjective, close, what the noun, for example, friend. So what is the phrase of the word, close friend. For example, here is adjective deep. What is the noun here is sea. Deep sea. The word is here is deep sea. This is the phrase. Next, for example, naughty adjective. Naughty. Let's take subject noun boy. Naughty boy. Next, for example, cute adjective, C-U-T-E, girl there, here is, noun, cute adjective, noun is girl, so cute girl, for example, big adjective, but the house here is the house, here is big house, okay, see children, in this way, we have to form the table. By next class, I will discuss adjectives. Thank you.